Yo, folks, what's up? Oh my god. Oh my god. The guy's high rated. What do I do against this move? 2600 is very, very high rating. In the, oh wait, I have to play the right move here. Is it knight c6? No, it's bishop g7. Let's go, baby. Oh, what's this move? I've never seen such play. I'm gonna go d6, stop e5. You know what my problem is? I actually don't know how to play such positions. It's unfortunate. Like, there should be just a typical plan that I should be aware of. Because sometimes they come up this type of position, but I'm actually not aware of it. I don't know, maybe like go c5 and swing my knight to d4 somehow. But I feel like I should really have more of a clue here. I'm just going to start with this move. Alright, he wants to go f5, I guess. I guess I'll go f5 then. The hat can't let me down, man. I haven't lost with it yet. Who is Lufus? Does anyone know? Oh, baby! Seriously? Look at that move, man. Look at that move. I don't know, man. I don't buy it. I get the e5 square for my knight. Alright, let's think. Let's think. I'm probably not going to take. I'll just go back. Get the e5 square for my knight. If he takes on g4, I'd take on c4 in some lines also. The dude is smoking the crack pipe. With the 2600 rating. Unbelievable. People on the chat are saying Lufus equals Stockfish. Well, Stockfish wouldn't have played that g4 move on. trust me on that. g4 would not have been played by Stockfish. Because it was one bad chess move. Now he's thinking. What did he overlook? What was exactly he planning to do? Okay. What do I take with? So many possibilities. I think the pawn. Okay. I think knight e5 because it's a good square for the knight. I want to stay up in time just to really piss this guy off. I'm going to go like bishop e6. Alright, what's he trying to do? I don't even know. Let's see, knight f3 any good? I'm probably going to do it. Maybe not, actually. My knight's real strong. I don't like my bishop coordination. I should trade and like go bishop f6 or something. No, I shouldn't. That's stupid. My bishop on e6. It's like kind of a little clumsy. Oh, maybe I should go knight f3. Bishop takes, pawn takes. Like, I don't. I shouldn't spend all my time like an asshole. I'm gonna go rook f7. God knows why. He's gonna go rook. What's he doing? Okay, now he has to watch out for like knight f3 and bishop c3. He luckily has the move bishop to g4. Bishop e6, take two. I think I'm gonna do this. Might be bad. We'll find out soon enough. I was planning if taking rook f1, I was just going to go queen c8. Or maybe queen d8, open up some checks. I'll do this. keep an eye on the g pawn seems more important to me. And now I want to go bishop e6. Oh, he's going to go queen g5. And then I'm going to go queen e6. Maybe queen d8, actually. It's safer. No, then he takes on g4. I don't know, man. I'll go queen e6. Keep everything solid. I have queen f4. And I'll go back to c8. Let him repeat once. What's up, Lufus? What you got? What are you gonna do? He doesn't know what to do. Is he gonna go back to f4? Pin my bishop? I'll probably go queen f6, honestly, the more I think about it. And then try to get my queen to h4. Actually, queen f4, I can also just go rook h8. I don't need my rook in this f file. Whoa, baby. I think rook h8 real strong here. Oh, he has bishop to g4. Oh, whatever. He's going to take the pawn, I guess. Not too much I can do about it anymore. I'll take it. Rook h5 doesn't work, so I'll play something else. Just start with this move. Not sure what my plan is. Okay, that's a, you know, I gotta be careful now because he's starting to create odd threats. Ah, damn it! All right, queen f6. Oh, knight d4. Oh, he's attacking my pawn. What an asshole. He's attacking a bunch of pawns. Asshole. Alright, go up. Well, I totally screwed this game up, of course. I'll take it. Threatening rook h3, actually. Stopped me. Alright, I don't know why I did that move. It's a really strange move. God damn it. I gotta start pushing my G pawn, man. Knight D8 strong. Bishop G8, I guess. Right, pathetic, but I don't know what else to do. He's a little low on time. Which is the good news. Shit. Right, I'll push this. Gotta go for some time. Type. You gotta win on time somehow. Let's move the king up. Thank you, sir. Woo! Boom! That's what you get for losing all your time in the beginning of the game. I don't care that I played the not so great. The beast mode comes out anyway. It's 2600, so I shouldn't be too particular with the type of wins I get. What's going on in the chat here? Z Nation, I turned the hat, man. I gotta wait till I'm sure I'm gonna win, though. I guess once his flag or once he hogs his rook is a good time, is a good sign. Let's see, who is this Lufus? Inactive GM or CM? No way. While strong for an inactive CM in medical school, you're too good not to be titled. I don't even know who this guy is, man. No clue. Anyway, I win the game. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.